All right, new this morning, drug makers funded groups that promoted opiate use. That's at least according to a senator's report. So I take it that you're talking beyond marketing and sales reps.
Right. We're talking about money that went to patient advocacy groups. So those are like groups who talk to doctors all the time to say, hey, this is what we think is good for patients. These are five drug companies that made those prescription painkillers, giving money to these groups, also nonprofits that sometimes, you know, really sort of a sheen of we're really out to do good, according to the senator's report. And then those groups would then influenced the doctors and became another voice supporting the use of these opioids. And if you think about it, the senator says, they're getting paid if they were up on opioids. They were fighting any laws to limit them. Senator Claire McCaskill says that's the kind of murky money relationship that ends up being part of the deadly drug epidemic.